Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. Today's video is going to be an unboxing video, and I'm so excited to be filming this video. I haven't done an unboxing here on my channel for a while, so I'm super excited about this unboxing. I usually do a lot of like cleaning and organizing style videos, but you guys do know that on my channel I do like to mix it up every once in a while. So today is going to be a little different, and I'll be doing an unboxing, and I'll be doing an unboxing of Brumate. If you guys are not familiar with Brumate, I would probably compare it to like a Yeti. Basically, it's going to keep your drinks nice and cool. It'll also keep your drinks nice and warm. So like I mentioned, Brumate has so many different options you can choose from in colors. They have some that you can just put water in. It'll keep it nice and cool. They have one that sounded really awesome. It's basically a bottle to put your wine in if it's an entire bottle of wine. So if you guys are going on a picnic, that'll be awesome to put all of your wine in. It'll keep it nice and cool. If you're going over to a friend's house and you want to bring a bottle of wine, it'll keep it nice and chilled. They have also like these slim covers that you can put over cans. So I love the sparkling spiked waters, but when those get warm, they are horrible. So they even have those slims that you can put over it. It'll keep it nice and chilled. So they have so many different options and colors to choose from. I will leave all their information down below for you guys to check them out, but I'll be doing an unboxing and I'm gonna show you guys everything that they sent me. So when I found out that Brumate was going to be sending me one of their cups, I thought it was literally going to be one, but they sent me a huge box. So I have opened the box. I just haven't taken anything out of the package, so I opened it so it'll be easier for me when I unboxed it. But I haven't seen anything because I haven't actually like unboxed it from the inside. So when you open it up, it just has some paper on top, which is I guess just protecting all of the cups. So like I said, I thought I was only gonna get one, so I'm so excited that I got all of these. This is so awesome. I'm so excited. So the first one I'm gonna pull out is this one, and this one is their pint one. It is the glitter rose color. I love glitter. I love rose gold. So this is like a perfect color. This is perfect to put my water in. Anytime I leave my house, I like to bring water or like lemon water. I'm not a huge like a juice or soda person, but I always have water. So I'm gonna take it out of the packaging so you guys can see. And it's wrapped in this really pretty paper. I like it. So that's going to protect your cup from being scratched. So this is how the cup looks. It is a rose gold glitter color, really pretty. And then in the front here, I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to see, but yeah, you guys are not gonna be able to see because my lighting, but it says Brumate in the front. And then on the top has a lid and has that little click lock lid, which is awesome. You can also put coffee in here. So for now, I'll probably be doing like iced coffee since it's still like 100 degrees outside, and like water. But once it starts getting warmer, I'm definitely gonna be putting my coffee in here to keep it nice and warm. So the next item I'm gonna pull out is this flute. It is the glitter turquoise color. That looks like a really pretty color. So I'm excited to see how it looks. Also, I'm gonna tell you really quickly, the pint that holds up to 20 ounces. It also holds cold drinks for 6+ hours and hot drinks for 3+ hours, and it is triple insulated. So that's really cool. So before I forget, I just want to tell you guys that. And then this one, which is the flute that I just showed you guys, holds 12 ounces and it has 5 times the bubbles and 20 times colder. So this is perfect. This is not only for alcohol. I can totally put my sparkling water in here and it'll stay nice and bubbly and it won't go flat. But you can also put any type of like alcohol drink in here if you would like as well, which I think is really cool. So I'm gonna open it up so you guys can see how it looks. So again, this is protected. So it has a bubble wrap and then it has that really nice packaging. So I really like that they do that so your cups don't get all scratched up. But look how pretty this color is. It's a glitter turquoise color. And then again, in the front, it does say Brumate in like a white grayish color. And then the lid opens like that, and then it's so pretty. This kind of reminds me of like mermaids, so I'm totally going to be putting my sparkling water in here as well. So the next thing I'm going to be pulling out is the Martini, and this one is in glitter blush. So that's the one I was telling you guys earlier. I think that's really cool. So this one holds 12 ounces. It has a splash proof lid and a slim rim design. So let's open it up and see how this one looks like. So again, with the bubble wrap and then the little nice packaging, so double the protection. This color is so pretty. So it's like a baby pink glitter color, And then again, it says Brewmate. This is perfect for like when I have like a girls' night or I'm just hanging out at home and the kids are already sleeping and mama needs a drink. I can put my drink in here. So it's really cool. So this one also has like that click lock lid. And then you just open it up really easy like that. So this is really cool. I'm pretty sure if my mom was here, she would totally want to steal this for me because she loves like martinis and margaritas, but this is so cute. All right, and then the last two items are the same, but just different colors. And these are the little slim cases that I was telling you guys about to keep your cans cool. So this one is in glitter white and these hold 12 ounce cans. It says it works with all 12 ounce cans and it's 20 times colder than standard can coolers. So that's really cool. So let's open this one up, if I can get it open, and see how the white glitter looks like. You guys, I'm so excited to use this. I actually brought one of my sparkling spiked waters to show you guys how easy it is to put in here. But this is the white one. It is white glitter. I love it. It's kind of like a pearlescent, really pretty. And then again, it says Brewmate in the front. And then that's where the can goes in. And then this one is the same exact one, except it's a very hot pink color. So very, very girly. These are perfect to also like bring to the pool. So I have a community pool in my neighborhood. So this would be perfect to bring to the pool. And I love that I have an extra one because then I can bring one for my friend if we go to the pool, or Robert if he decides to come to the pool with me. So I love that I have two of them. But this one is a very hot pink color, so super girly, and I love it. So that's how it looks, again, with the Brewmate in the front. So where is the drink? I brought up one of the cans, yeah. So I'm gonna grab my sparkling spiked water to show you guys how easy it is to put it in. So this is the Truly one. I also really like the White Claw one, but you just place it on top, and then you just push it down and that's how it sits in there and it'll keep it nice and cool. These drinks are really good, but like I said, when they get hot, they are horrible. So I love that I have this slim little insulator to keep it nice and cool. All right, you guys, so that is going to end my unboxing today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's Brewmate unboxing. I just want to quickly say thank you so much to Brewmate for sending me all these amazing slim insulators and cups. I am absolutely in love and I will definitely be taking advantage and be using these. It is still like 100 degrees over here in Georgia. So I'll still be going to the pool and I'll be using these, but once it gets cooler, I will be putting some warm drinks in all these cups. So thank you so much if you guys are interested in checking them out because they have awesome products. I will leave all their information linked down below. I will also link everything that I received here in my box down below for you guys, just in case if you guys liked anything, you can go and just click the link. All right, as always, I just want to say thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe and turn on your notification bell if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Oh,